surface paint, we use the eraser tool to remove any unwanted objects from the drawing area. On the Home tab, from the Tools group, click on the eraser icon. The mouse pointer changes to an eraser. Now, on the Home tab, from the Colors group, click Color 2. The color selected in Color 2 appears in place of the erased portion. By default, it is white. Click and drag the pointer on the drawing area to erase the required object.